So what do you feel about the recent inclination of Russia towards China and Pakistan?
Russia has a negligible relationship with Pakistan. Alright? It's only Pakistan who will hire people to go on social media and taunt down this relationship.
So how do you feel about the Ragda system, sir?
First they break you and then they make you.
So what made you select Kumaon Regiment as your regiment, sir?
When I selected the Kumaon Regiment, I saw, you know, my instructors, normally what you do is either you have knowledge of the army before you select a regiment, or for people like me who did not come from an army background, you look up to your instructors. We had very good instructors from Kumaon, so that gave me a certain sort of motivation that, you know, I want to be like this officer.
Yes, sir.
So, you know, I saw these instructors from the Kumaon Regiment and I wanted to be like them. Pakistan occupied Kashmir is Indian territory which Pakistan has occupied illegally. There has hardly been any violence on the line of action control on the Chinese border. It's largely a peaceful border. I'm all for human rights. I support human rights. But you can't be one-sided about human rights. Sri Lanka is a very important partner with which we've had thousands of years of trade, thousands of years of commerce. Every uniform is worthy of respect and is worthy of our gratitude. If the Indian Army is going and hammering the Pakistani Army, this is not propaganda, this is the truth, and we must welcome it and we must applaud it and we must keep going ahead and we must keep on hammering the Pakistani Army inside Pakistan-occupied Kashmir.